This is Mrs. Hunsdorfer. Well, I wouldn't want you to think that anything terrible had happened, like Nanny deceased or anything like that. I know what a terrible tragedy that would be, Mr. Career Man of the Year. Well, yes, I'll tell you what I'm calling about. I'd like to have her out here by tomorrow. Well, now, I told you when you rolled her in here that I was going to try her out, and if I didn't like her, you'd have to get her the hell out. Well, I don't like her, and I'm going to the hell out. I see. Well, could you... Well, now, why don't you just say it's because I don't like the way she plays solitaire? Is that a good enough reason? Huh? Oh, by noon tomorrow. And if you don't get her out of here by noon, I'm going to send her home in an ambulance collect. You son of a whip.
The future. After radiation is better understood, a day will come when the power from exploding atoms will change the whole world we know. Some of the mutations will be good ones, wonderful things beyond our dreams. And I believe this with all my heart. The day will come when mankind will thank God for the strange and beautiful energy from the atom.
Those taps.
I said she won. Are you deaf?
Ruth, if you don't shut up, I'm going to have you put away.
They ought to put you away, Betty the Loon.
Ruth, I put the rabbit in your room. I want you to bury it first thing in the morning.
If you did anything, I'll tell you!
Mama, you didn't kill it, did you?
Nanny's going in the morning. First thing tomorrow.
Oh, is he all right?
Maybe it's going to be a tea shop, and maybe not. But you're going to spend some time in the kitchen. You're going to learn how to cook. And you're going to learn just how a business is run.
Mama, I guess you're going to go. Don't go. Don't go. Going. Mama, help me.
Don't go. Get her to stop. Hurry up. Pick up her feet. Get the stone. Get the stone. Get the stone right away. Darling, no. No, you're not going to hear me. Are you all right?
Cover with the blanket.
Shall I call the doctor?
No, she'll be all right.
I think we should...
I don't care what you think.
Can't call a doctor. We've got to save all our money to get this place open.
Bury it in the backyard?
But don't bury the towel. We don't have many left. What's the matter?
I'll do it in the morning. My experiment has shown some of the strange effects radiation can produce and how dangerous it can be if not handled correctly. Mr. Goodman said I should tell in this conclusion what my future plans are and how this experiment has helped me make them. For one thing, the effect of gamma rays on man in the moon marigold has made me curious about the sun and the stars. For the universe itself must be like a world of great atoms. And I want to know more about it. But most important, I suppose, my experiment has made me feel important. Every atom in me, in everybody, has come from the sun, from places beyond our dreams. The atoms of our hands, the atoms of our hearts,